It's quite erroneous, such analysis of privacy concerns. The question is simple. One struck that you are targeted by advertising and local news, but you haven't asked nothing concerned about that. But here is the trick. Now you start to ask and think about ad and privacy and what is problematic. You shouldn't think about. I just noticed this problems when my machine was hacked and smart asses started to infer with my head. My good lucky was my knowledge, and what is interesting is the following. The biggest lesson was that 70% or more of the computer programmers are dedicated to criminal activities, which means alter copyrighted content, infect machines with exploits, promote scams and larceny, pornography, drug dealing where drug dealing is crime, prostitution where prostitution is crime. Ignorance, this is a plus, and the facade is some pseudo-liberalism. Without such debate, you don't waste your time while politicians ignore the real problems that affect your life, which is exploitation and bureaucracy. Even Google News has lost the commander. Is a ship without captain? I don't believe that Tiger Woods is a national preference for golf. The captain probably is delusional somewhere. Drunk. Very sad. Living on some CNN fantasy. CNN fantasy is the following. Their opinion. Like the car bombs favors exchanged by secret services with Iran and Israel blamed by the explosions. Nobody knows. Also the opinions in us. Like sorry to say. 90% of American technology is stolen. In the name of subscribe and send your papers to us. And a lot of publicity over jumps and screams. Like how, for example, and why someone picks Malpriest in the middle of nowhere and send to a place where thousands are angry and want to kill someone to have what to talk at night. It is a test that caused some deaths. Or, the link was just another invention to fill a stupid column. Like, did you see some aggressor saying we are killing this individual because someone at thousands of kilometers had burned our sacred book? I have n- So the information is false. Or is just a kick to pay a beer or vodka of someone sighted at other side of the world. Sheet resonance analysis. This is the point. Let's say for example, you lick some porn site, then you pick the blondes, and the ads do what just sent brunettes. This is evil. They are commuting your brain and this is not a cool stuff. And they know that. That is why a large portion of the screen is lost. Among the time you educate yourself to not look around because you know that was an ad coming. That probably you will not like. Sounds stupid but is intentional. Is part of their education. Then when someone found such assholes and put a bullet on their heads, the guy is the villain, or you lost your good taste because you start to hate everybody. But worst is the following. The scientists and country representatives, scientists said, country declared, this is cheap news. There are no truth behind, and they make hundreds of millions without, because a large percent of the world are not happy to analyze all of such fallacies or that is fun or truth. Neither. You are just paying a beer for a pseudo actor with no talent.
Man didn't know about a rock and roll show. rock and roll.